Alright, let's see if I can speed run this chapter. Eddie runs up onto the board of the ship after he hears a bunch of noise coming from up there, and he runs into the captain. The captain's like, "Hey, you're Mr. Shut Your Damn Face," and then he kicks him off the boat. Eddie's like, "You can't kick me off the damn boat," but Montgomery's standing there, and he's like, "You know what? Maybe you should kick me off. I'll just join Montgomery." But Montgomery's standing with a guy, and this old guy says, "Nope, you can't come with us either." So the captain's like, "Well, screw you. You're getting off my damn boat one way or the other if I have to throw you overboard." So they unload all of Montgomery's stuff off the boat and onto a launch that starts heading off towards shore because they've gotten to his island, and Eddie gets tossed back into the little dinghy that he was in before, and now he's just depressed and he prays to God to let him die. Yeah, that was pretty short. I hope you enjoyed it. Come on back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.